Now to break it all down is Dan Victor, editor of Pop Dust.
Dan Victor.
I don't know how we are with spoilers here.
Victor's
editor over at
Pop Dust.
These are Dan Victor's notes right here. We wrote this on an M&M's app.
Dan, thanks so much for joining us.
Once again here on Cheddar. How are you, my friend?
Doing very well.
All right.
Always a pleasure to talk a little bit of music.
Dan, fantastic to have you here.
I mean, I think she was just trying to put a lot of stuff behind her, and they were just paying too much on the royalties. They put enough stars and money and production and, you know, just really great writing, and I think that's what it comes down to.
They play on the nostalgia. It's almost meta. It's playing on the nostalgia of the last season. I mean, the cast, you can't beat that cast.
Right.
Seeing Carrie Fisher gave me chills. It's very, very telling of her wit and her charm, and she's somebody that I personally am going to miss a lot. Seeing her and Mark Hamill together, I literally got, you know, welled up. I was just like, oh my God, I haven't felt like this since the speech in Independence Day, you know?
Bill
Pullman, we will not go silently into the night. Stranger Things, Stephen King. They were paying too much for premium movies. That's why they started doing original content.
This is from our company, Pop Dust. We cover entertainment news, music a lot, film, arts and culture.
The audience will get closer to the artist. There isn't going to be as much of a divide. Music is emotional. I just was at Governor's Ball. I covered that for Pop Dust. Don't let anybody tell you who you are and be proud of who you are. Using the pop genre to deal with real issues, they have to identify with the artistic nature of music. You look at somebody who's a pop star like Michael Jackson, he was the real deal. You look at Katy Perry's haircut, it's Miley Cyrus of the VMAs like a couple years back.
Right.
Yeah, I think this is like how, you know, RoboCop got remade.
Yeah, can we bring up the poll?
What's the poll? They're just hoping to bring viewers to their streaming service, and they think this is a reason to do it. I had to look away.
Really?
Yeah, there's a part in it where I was just like, no, and I can watch anything, but this was something I'm like, oh, and if you want that, you can get it. He's really a master of suspense. I don't know, I think they throw a lot of stuff at the wall, see what sticks. Hit after hit. Yeah, that wasn't so good. Yeah. You know what I mean? Stranger Things 2. So yeah, they got some decisions to make.